Let me tell you all something. I know all about the census. I had my doubt back in 2010. Yes, I did. I mean, look at me. I'm so unique. Well, I don't think you can see me right now, but let me see if I can. Is it working now? Ah. So I was saying, I'm unique. All ladies die for me.
Ay, papi.
You see? So, I don't want to go back to my country because many people in my country would do anything to live the dream that I'm living now. Many people in my country would do anything to come to the United States. But I always thought, what if filling out this census make me reach the dream that I'm living now? You tell me. Huh? I will be a disgrace to my mother and my father. And they are dead, by the way. I will be a laughing stock in my neighborhood. And not only that. Now, in 2020, I'm not feeling out no census. They want to take my information and send me back to my country. I just don't trust the government. And you know who I'm talking about. Look, I know I'm not the only one thinking this either. You know what? Come join me. Let's take a look. Do you think I'm stupid? This is a trick.
Yo lo vi en las noticias. Necesitamos los recursos.
I can't afford to lose this apartment.
I don't want Naisha to kick me out. No voy a completar el census.
Pero este reguero que dejan aquí. Esto es increíble, Dios mío. Pero Dios te bendiga, mija.
Ah, papi, mira, yo estaba chequeando el buzón hoy. Y esto llegó. Esto es del censo.
No. No me habla a mí de censo.
Mira, tú lo llenaste hace 10 años exactamente. Pero ahora son un par de preguntitas nada más.
Hola, ¿cómo están? ¿Qué hacen?
Ay, hola. Nah, mira, this came in the mail today, so we gotta put how many people live in the house. This is for the census.
I don't think that's a good idea. I'm not on the list.
Eso es lo que yo le digo.
Pero I don't think it matters that you're not on the list.
How does it not matter? This is endangering our living situation.
I heard it on the news that it was
safe. I don't think it on the news is true. Think of your dad.
You know what? I'm just gonna do some more research about it, and I'm gonna come back, okay?
Yo no sé qué es lo que voy a hacer con esa muchacha. Ella no entiende la situación que estamos viviendo. Y si yo voy a no votar de esta casa por esa muchacha. Ay, Dios mío, un viejo de 65 años en esta situación con esta muchacha.
Ay. Señor, this is stressful. I don't know what I'm going to do. I got to go to school. Buenas tardes.
Cuídate por ahí, mijo. Pero vean, ¿qué este tío no sirve?
Ay, papi, tú sí se queja. ¿Tú sabes lo que tú deberías hacer? Tú deberías dejar de estar de tacaño y comprarte uno nuevo. ¿Tú estás parando a alguien?
Hello? Hello? Is anyone home? I'm Devante from the census.
Papi, yo te llené eso, papi. Pele y te lo puse arriba de la mesa.
Pero yo no tenía tiempo, mi hija. Era mucho trabajo, mucha cosa.
I'm sorry. Are you whispering? I think your mic is on. I think you... And your camera. Like, I can see you.
Oh. Hey there.
Hey, how are you? So, like I said, I'm from the census, and we sent a application, like, 2 months.
¿Tú lo ves que tú no la mandaste?
Yo tenía muchas cosas que hacer, que tú no estás entendiendo la cosa.
That's fine. That's exactly what I'm here for. We could finish it right now if you want. Before we do, I wanted to say none of this information gets shared, not NYSHA and not ICE.
Yo te lo dije.
Eso tengo yo que verlo.
Okay, so question one. How many people have been living or staying in this house, apartment, or mobile home since April 1st, 2020?
Dos.
Tres.
What? I think we're breaking up. I heard three.
Dos.
Tres?
Dos.
Dos. Okay.
El cat. El gato. Oh, el gato. The cat.
Second one. Okay. What's the cat's name?
Nosotros no gato.
Michu. Okay. Pets don't count in this application, so I'll just put two. Okay, I'll put two. Are there any additional people living here?
No.
Sí.
Yes.
No.
Okay. No.
The cat.
Okay, Michu. What's your name, sir?
Pedro.
And your name, Miss?
Rosita.
Oh, Rosita. What is your age?
65.
Okay, I was gonna say 25, but all right.
Yeah, 25 in each leg.
All right. He's,
tú he's siempre right. Dañas todo.
Is the person of this household of Hispanic, Latino, or Spanish origin?
Orgullosamente Latino, coño.
Okay. Last question, okay? This is really important. What is your race?
La raza, papi, la raza.
Pero yo no sé, mija, porque nosotros somos una mezcla de todo. Nosotros somos negros, nosotros somos indígenas, nosotros somos blancos por el bandito Colón ese.
Okay. All right. I'll just write that down.
You're Dominican. Is that an option there?
No, but you can always put Dominican in the other section.
Mira, que ponga plátano power ahí.
Just check everything.
Just like that, we're done. Thank you so much.
Oh, thank you.
I would say walk me to the door, but it's an online chat. So if there's any information that we've missed, I'm going to send you this barcode. Long story short, it's an online application connected to this home. So if there's, like I said, anything missing, you know, you could go online, connect it to this home. All right. Have a good one and connect the dots.
Thanks. You too.
Hey, Rocío.
Oh, hey, how you doing?
I'm pretty good.
Oh, listen, I actually wanted to talk to you. So, you know, the other day I was in a chat with my dad, right? And the census guy popped up.
Rocío, are we really going to talk about this again?
Just listen to me, okay? Listen, we talked, you know, and we missed some information. So he sent me the barcode, and I did some research about it on the internet, and it's safe. Everything's protected by something that is called Title 13.
What exactly is that?
Listen, Title 13 always wins in court. Not even the president gets to see the information that is put into the census application.
Really?
Yeah, he only gets statistics. That's all he get. And I saw that since we're college students, in addition to like funding for Section 8 and SNAP and WIC, the funding for the state college grant also depends on how many people are recorded like in each state for the census. So this means that the more of us are counted, the more funding we get. And you know how expensive college is. So we need to put you in there.
That's definitely true. I didn't think about it though. How do I do it? Like, is it too late or?
We can go right now and like open up another little thing here in the camera and we can fill it out right now. If you want to, we can put the barcode.
And connect the dots.
Yeah, that will connect the dots. Let's create our own one.
Gracias, Rocío.
De nada.
2020.
The census brings awareness to where we lack. Don't be afraid, put it to slack. Spread the word, make your voice heard. Bring some traction to the families that's lacking.
Hey, 2020.
2020.
2020. Dummy bang bang. Dummy bang. 2020.
Where is the money for the census going? El census es algo que no entendía lo importante que era.
Will there be more after school programs?
Fue algo que sentí que no me pertenecía.
Are we in charge at all?
No. Eso no es para mí.
If we are counted, how can we make sure that that money is used correctly?
Ha sido una batalla. Sentir que nada en este país le favorece a mi gente.
The Bronx is filled with uneven streets and potholes. Homeless line the streets.
Eso no es para mí.
Will the census help with that? If we are counted, how can we make sure that our state receives the money that goes to social services, to shelters?
Para becas de la ciudad y el estado.
To schools. To the people who really need it. Will we get better train service? Will we get more protection for our communities? Will funding go to faces who look like me and you?
Cuando querías conseguir ayuda financiera para la universidad.
Sorry, you don't qualify for that.
Perdón, no calificas para eso.
Will the census help the hood? Will our children ever have smooth streets and safe playgrounds to play on? Will the money make a difference for the hood?
Cuando simplemente quería pertenecer, nada me dejara. Ahora, con el census, es igual. Otra cosa que no me deja pertenecer.
Like always.
There isn't a lot of money coming in. Can the census help me with that?
Solo queremos ayudar.
Yeah, I'm scared of ice.
I don't want to be a victim, but I need help from you.
Blah, 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 census. Blah, 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 census.
Blah, 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 census. Blah, 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 census. Blah, blah, blah,
blah, blah, census. Blah, 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 census.
Beaucoup de personnes feront tout pour mener la vie que je mène maintenant.
Blah, blah,
blah, blah, blah, census. Blah, 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 census.
Stop!
I do not want to fill out the census because I do not want to jeopardize my Section 8. Stop.
Blah, blah,
blah, blah, blah, blah, census. Blah, 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 census.
Listen, how do I know by filling out the census my information will be safe? I say we don't fill out the census.
I haven't even heard about the census until 2 months ago. Why do I have to fill it out? What if it's a trick?
I love my family, but I don't want to go back to my country. I will not fill out the census.
No. No.
No.
No.
Chicos, ¿qué les pasa?
Yeah, what's going on?
We're just not sure about the census. We have so many doubts. Ah, you don't have to be. Mira, nosotros vamos a llenar ahora mismo por internet. Yo hice mucha investigación y eso es totalmente seguro.
Are you sure?
Yeah, filling out the census will provide funding for services we need, like housing, healthcare, schools.
We do need that.
Y podemos mandar el número correcto de personas para que nos represente como neoyorquinos en el Congreso.
Congress people that look like us and sound like us.
Ooh, that's so important. Eso es muy importante.
Claro que sí. Because if they don't know that we are here, how would the government be able to speak on the behalf of us? Mm-hmm.
Even if I wanted to, I throw out the papers.
That's okay. You can fill it out online.
A menos de que tú quieras que alguien vaya y toque la puerta de tu casa.
You guys want to come with us? We're actually about to go to another Zoom chat to go fill out the census.
Yeah, let's go.
Me too.
Say, Jennifer, you coming?
Mejor nos quedamos aquí. I think there is someone else that is convincing. Porque nuestros abuelos también tienen que ser contados.
Yes, we all need to be counted.
Good luck.
He's a bit eccentric, so I have an idea to convince him.
Oh, that's a really great idea.
I don't know how this thing works. I press this button, I think. Oh, now it's working. Now you're working. After I miss my Zoom session and my doctor appointment. Huh?
Census.
Now that I'm getting old, I feel like I can hear voice in my head. After all what happened today, I'm not feeling out no senses. They think I'm stupid. They want to take my information and send me back to my country. Okay, move, John. Let me continue my research.
Census.
So I know I'm not crazy. I remember I saw one statue here and another one here. And now I can hear the same voice right behind me.
Dun. Dan, have you filled out the census?
Who are you telling me about the census?
You have Medicare?
I just missed my doctor appointment. You are talking about Medicare.
You know that if you fill out the census, you won't ever have to run to get the bus again?
Why?
More buses!
And also your neighbor will have more hospitals.
So I won't have to run for the bus ever again.
Never again.
Don't play with me that.
Do you have family?
Yes, of course I have family. I have two kids, Uluapu and Uluasibiski.
So you have grandchildren too. They will have the opportunity to go to school in your neighborhood.
Really?
Yeah, more houses opportunity for you and your family.
You know me, I'm happy. I have two grandchildren. We don't even see each other.
So you're filling out the census?
What if they take my information and send me back to my country?
It will not happen.
Which law say that?
We have Title 13 that will protect all of your information.
Hey, that's great. Bring me the paper. I can sign my... But wait, what about the citizenship question? Because you know who wanted to put this question in the census, and I just don't trust the government.
There is no citizenship question in the census. The Supreme Court voted against it. No matter what documentation you have, you are here and you matter.
Yes, I do matter. Thank you very much, Statue 1 and Statue 2.
After all what happened today, I know what I'm going to do now. I'm saying yes to the census. Are you?
Because I am. In the last census, 10 years ago, New York lost $3.1 billion because we were undercounted. We cannot afford to do that again.
The census can help our communities to get new hospitals, better emergency services, mejor ayuda médica.
Filling out the census will help the Congress to have more Bengali representatives as the state needs for all the Bengali speakers.
Filling out the census is not putting us in any danger.
The census helps us be accurately represented in Congress.
To give power back in the hood.
Filling out the survey will help the census get more accurate statistics to help us.
Yo voy a llenar el census porque nos dará más oportunidades de vivienda para todas las familias.
Your information won't be shared, but your voice will still count.
Census 2020. The future is now.
Ritmo.
ni Reebok ni Sonai, nah. Sin estilista luzco fly, yes. La Rosalía me dice que luzco guay. No te lo niego porque yo sé lo que hay. Lo que se ve no se pregunta, nah. Soy tóspero y tengo claro que es mi culpa.
Es mi culpa, culpa.
Como Canelo en el ring nadie me asusta. Vivo en mi oasis y la paz no me la tumba. Hakuna Matata